Hello friends, we welcome you all to this video. In this video, we shall study the volume of cuboid.
Thomas, look, my mother has started a business of making laddus. She has got a big order and I am helping her.
Hey, wow, that is very good thing. But what are you doing with so many cuboid shaped boxes of sweets?
My mother has to fill these 20 cubic boxes in a single big cubic box and send it abroad. I'm unable to decide what should be the size of the box that I should buy.
This is a math question. That means it's math time! Look, you need a cuboid box to hold 20 identical cubic boxes. You can arrange these 20 identical cubic boxes in many ways. For example, in this cuboid, there are 10 cubes in the length of the base of the cuboid and it is 2 cubes in width. That means 10 times 2, 20 cubes are at the base of this cuboid. And see, its height is equal to the length of the cube. Thus, there are 20 cubes in this cubic box.
Friends, can you arrange these 20 identical cubic boxes in any other cuboid shape? If you want, you can find a solution by pausing the video.
And look, Thomas, you can also arrange these 20 identical cubic boxes into a cuboid shaped box like this. I have also written down the measurements of these cuboid boxes here. Thomas, do you know that the space occupied by any three-dimensional object is called its volume? Therefore, the volume of your big cuboid box is equal to 20 cubic units.
Hey, wow! And if we look closely, we will find that the volume of each cubic box is equal to the product of its length, width and height. If we write the length, width and height of the cuboid as L, B and H respectively, we get the formula L times B times H as the volume of any cuboid object.
Exactly, Thomas. And because L times B is the area of the base of the cuboid, we can also write the formula for the volume of a cuboid as the area of its base into its height.
Manas, the dimensions of one of my cubes is 10 centimeters. Now, because the volume of all these cubic boxes is exactly the same, that is 20 cubic units, I can organize any of these 20 cubic boxes into my cuboid box. If I use this box, which is 5 cubic units in length, 2 cubic units in breadth, and 2 cubic units in height, then in order to find the dimensions of that box, I need to write the length of this cuboid box instead of the length of a cube. In this way, I can use cuboid boxes that are 50 centimeters in length, 20 centimeters in width, and 20 centimeters in height.
Absolutely right! See, Thomas, today we learned the formula of volume of cuboid. Let me quickly write them in my math formula book.
Let us quickly return to our world. I have to pack these boxes too.
Thomas and Manas together packed all the boxes into that big cuboid box. In today's video, we studied the volume of cuboid. We learned 1. What is the volume of the cuboid? 2. How to find the volume of cuboid? In the next video, we will see some interesting examples based on this.